good side while running efficiently. Yep. $1,530 RPM. Using that much power from the battery. And just over 400 milliamps at 13 volts. While at the same time providing some high current pulsations to the battery. Not so much charging it, but conditioning it with high current pulses. And fan spinning at 1500 RPM. Need a good air. Stop spinning up on nothing. The LEDs, not much light coming from those. Not much power being dissipated, but there's a lot of load being created by the two generator coils. And the rotor is unnecessarily loaded, and it would be a lot more efficient way to do it than that. But the rotor's still spinning, fan's spinning, the battery's clocking pulses, light coming from the LEDs, and not too much power is being used. Seems pretty efficient.